recently released from prison and didn't file taxes for 2 years. How do I file no income? Should I file taxes with no income because of being in prison? What about the stimulus checks? Do I need to file taxes to receive it?
Unless you get Social Security benefits, you will need to have filed a 2019 or 2018 tax return in order to get the check now. Yes, you can file a tax return with no income. If you do not get the check, you can still get the tax credit when you file your 2020 tax return in 2021.